The breath, again the breath, then somewhere inside the skilled side of the skull through the right ear, a deep muttering voice, then the breathing again and crankshafting the unoiled squeal and a roundsome and a stalling and a con and almost the smell of the fumes of con, contemplate, contemplate, plate, plate, contemplate. Contemplate, plate, plate, shift as a mantra falls into itself, plate, shifting, plate, quake, fast, the state of frequency, not frequently, heard detritus, quake, plate, scramble, ribble, adrift, circulation, confluence, influence, fluency, deliverance, abandonment, controlled, relatively speaking, choice, cuts, promiscuous, rambling, oopsitasical, charge, depth, the riveling, unafraidable, audio, ability solaced and laced with all the will to breath, the skilled side no longer a factor, but the breath, the breath, the breath, again the breath.
Yeah.
This is written for a scientist who talked about language being an organism, and when I asked her if she thought animals spoke a language, she blatantly said no. So as if we're not animals, right? So this is called, after her lecture, Language is an Organism. Bundle of information, parity, nerves, residue, residuals. I am a survivor of language, host to language seeds and social interaction. We are cohorts, the final conductors, a new language of complex codes, little inconsistencies, heads, biologies. We all don't end up with the same language. Language makes us human. We all don't end up. Language grows inside us, stimulus, nice way to do things, establish an order, boring, uncomplicated sentences. X amount of time for X amount of crime, tapped out of self within a neutral space, an inflection, special modulations, finely marked, given, received, at the end of the pointing, the dialect produced the color of one's clothing, and respect for one's shirt. Pushing one's link into a neutral space, producing co-reference, linked up and shot, this is when the storm happens. When the new form is formed. Stimulus, nice ways to do things, establish an order, a nominal output of here within, natural selection, a missing idea, how our traits are passed down, how to throw an inheritance, to bury an ecosystem, destroy and reproduce our learning processes, inferred genes, implanted communications excised from our brains, emerging, submerging, extending the gap, exposing, describing the signs, the turns within the system, sorting the trees along the pathway, the highway, the trail that leads to man who goes nowhere, which leads nowhere. It's like time traveling within a 3D space. And this is the last one. It's kind of, it's kind of surreal. It's the God particle.
God particle.
It's about the God particle and about a homeless guy on a bus playing with his lotto ticket. So that's the setup. We rely too much on the luck of others. He talks to himself. A dry-brained, mouthy word machine rubs the silver residue from the numbers to see if he has won. $50, that's not even enough to buy a happy birthday. That's it, a happy birthday. 8053, whatever it is, a constant mumble. Number one, most, three again, too low, eight for me to hear First Avenue. Five, inarticulate, I could still take the Third Avenue bus, it's a living right, very old foreign accents. He's so busy seeking his fortune that he totally misses his stop. Long line, long line. You could get off here, take a number one to a number six, or an A or an E or C or F at West 4th. There aren't numbers, they may not be, they may not be, and they're not numbers, but they work sometimes. Fortunes made and lost. particles smashed together and separated, circling each other like dueling swordsmen or lovers or flocks of lost birds. More long lines, always more lines. We are given a perfect blend of city and country, stone, blood, concrete, and space, where it all began, the essential world, both real and imagined, a blank slate, invoked ersatz and computer imaging, the picture we see. The result of this bombardment is just a reenactment, happening precisely while the real thing is or isn't happening. A sign on a store on a once fish-stained, smelly Chinatown street says warm, says hippies welcome, says look for the charm of decay elsewhere now. And now he only talks to birds and counts the spoons, breaks twigs in his mind and waits for his number to hit. He dreams of a new physics, his memory muscle remembering little. He awakens under pressure, dismisses the event as a disaster, a new Eden that can never be, just more media hype, the long line, an eruption of interruptions, an endless ellipsis, a song eclipsed, reading the melody upside down, backward, and we are left with a short line that sounds too much like the original. Say number six, the last in the order, even if though there are seven parts, seven the original, but what about three? It only had three, but he keeps scratching away at the numbers. For how long will this go on? Scratching and mumbling short sentences, long lines, all waiting for the media to watch as the wonders begin. An omniverse, a multiverse within supersymmetry, an elucidated, secretly overweight universe. Overweight women discussing their dating habits over hamburgers. The long line enters again. Wish, risk, a backlist of sales reps. And we still sit and wait. Fabiola nobodies, adept at tomfoolery, expanding warehouse precedentals, new equipment and backward promotions, and lovers of the death machine. At a loss for words now, at a loss for words. The thing is, the thing is, the thing is, the thing which are least important to our survival. The thing is, the things which are least important to our survival are the things that make us human. The thing is, art and science colliding. The thing is, science of art, the art of science. Do the math, it's all there. Scratch head, 7, 5, 13, 22. only a long-winded dream. Universe, reverse rhythms, a long line, eclipses, a place to inhabit, visit, able as we are not. 400 years of symmetry, 400 years of slavery, the Blakean theory of the universe, multiverse, fearful supersymmetry, beams, autoclave, proposal, atlas, high collisions, energy, dream, in the dream, poetry and the possibility of sensual sex, dream of physics, taking physics, rumble of the bus tires, idling of the engine, vibration of the shocks, motionless stoplight, bumpy ride, circling and circling and circling and circling and circling and circling and finally colliding, pudding just for you, pudding, high priest of the good ear, tainted, complimentary speak lady, muton, electron, neutron, to hold or beholden, he scratches and scratches and scratches, rubbing off the numbers, then the collision. Not 115 for supersymmetry, not 140 for a multiverse, but somewhere in between a 126.5 or a 125.6. So there might be a continuation of something out there somewhere, or a falling apart. And I say the fix is in. I say just a few more years of experimentation and it'll tell us where the beginning ends and where the ending begins, and the God particle is still somewhat elusive, but Adida Amira right there on a warm February night, it's right there on a warm February night, there the assimilation of different styles, the absorption of different solar systems, the realization that he's one very little. His head suddenly slumping into his knees. Nothing. 1, 3, birthdays, 8, First Avenue, Third Avenue, Sixth Avenue, missed chances, missed stops, the wrong bus, Lexington Avenue, the Higgs cups, the goddamn God particle that keeps our lives together, that tears our lives apart, a disabled wheelchair, a brief pause, this ersatz motionless priority of property. You must give up, I tell him. Give up. He looks, scratches. Whatever, he replies. It's the red hand of gosh, I say. I almost scream it. It's the red hand of gosh. Whatever, it's right there. I point nowhere. No, it's nowhere. Whatever. He looks. It's right there. He scratches. Give up, I loudly whimper. Give up. He gets up. Whatever, he mumbly whimpers. It's right there. He bumbles, he scratches. So far, so good, he ciphers. All that gray matter, all that gray stuff, gray particles, gray dust, gray ghosts, all those numbers, collisions, where do they all go? God damn it. Wrong stop. You'll have to walk a bit now. Have a good one, I say. I'm getting off here. The crossfire of an avalanche, a cavalcade of transitional numbers, though his atoms have been split, time and time again, he still cannot find the center of his being. Where is form when we need it, or at least the semblance of form? I exit first, the long line. Wait, I say, or don't wait. There's 1 to 6, or A, or E, or C, or B, or F, or D, and all this equals 21. What color is tonight? The God particle asks me. I say, turn the paper upside down. That's my answer.
Mm-hmm. All right. Thank you, Peter and Jack. By that magazine.